I'm going to do the rustic vertical for a bit forward to the oxer, and then I'm going to go around and do my original first line in five, and we see what it's going to be like, whether he's going to try and go back to taking over and running on me, or whether he's going to let me ride him to it. Yeah, he didn't run on that line. If anything, he was waiting for instruction.